If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I go back to it. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Yo.
We're far from ordinary.
Alright, how can I say this? I'm from a place where no one expects us to make it. There was the Stone Roses and Oasis, but when they were big, we were still babies. I'm talking to the new generation, and we wasn't born in the 80s. They say that we don't see many places, cause nobody's left there for ages. Serious love for the people that raised us, even though it got crazy. Poverty stricken, but that never fazed us. Not one of us lazy. And I'll be the first to say money don't change us. Well, it didn't change me. I'll never forget where I came from. That's cause it's the struggle that saved me. On the streets we got brought up, and we'd play on the grass, cause we're trying to be pro footballers. They say there's no kings out here, nobody's got money, every one of us paupers. I beg to differ, cause I see the bigger picture. Every one of us kings, we could live on the street and make it a castle. Fuck what they call us. You can keep throwing our orders. In fact, bring cameras and record us. We've been fighting for survival, and you're gonna learn what war does. Why did he call it an army? That's cause he's filled with soldiers. A war going on outside in his life. You can
if
keep
you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I go back to bed. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. Even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Okay, what did he expect? They expect us to fail this test. They think we're broken, we're not blessed. Like we're gonna watch our parents stress. No chance, and more time our parents are broken up anyway. There's no romance, and the car's been sold. And that's cause there's no keeping up with their finance. What did he want us to do? Skip down the road to the job center and just hold hands? It's not easy out here. Depression's a killer, especially when you've got no plans. So much pain on a daily basis. Would you not grab the painkiller with both hands? It's a shame the painkiller's weed and liquor. Strong enough to wipe out the whole gang. I'm being brutally honest, I don't condone it, but I understand the stealing and the violence. Yeah, my room when you hear the sirens. No comment, leave the room in silence. That's the same boy whose mum got treated bad in the job center on Friday. Dad don't care, so he lacks the guidance. It's a shame that the streets are evil, but that's just where we grown up. Not everything was legal, but that's where we learned to be tough. Most people grind to a halt like a car with no petrol or no diesel. But we keep it moving round there, cause we're far from ordinary people.
If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man.